Countless hearts throughout the world were attached with immense love and respect. Where distinctions between caste and creed were dissolved. Where barriers between the affluent and the needy were broken. Where a harmonious bridge between religions was created. Where differences between the simple and the sophisticated were erased. He envisioned and he lived in a world without borders. His Holiness, Pramukh Swami Maharaj, a spiritual and a cultural visionary who had given so much to so many. He has spread Indian culture across the world by creating over 1,200 mandirs and grand cultural complexes, such as the Swaminarayan Akshardhams. While remaining engrossed in devotion, he has comforted countless people by traveling to over 52 countries, visiting more than 17,000 villages, sanctifying more than 250,000 homes, he has counseled hundreds and thousands of people by replying to more than 700,000 letters. Pramukh Swami Maharaj, a caring and a giving personality who showered his affection upon all. The needy and the affluent, the young and the old, everyone was touched by his selfless love.